My boy Mike! Good to see you! Alright.
Hurry up. Get changed, alright? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, alright?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. Alright, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. Alright, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
It went down okay, didn't it? You don't want me on board? I can walk.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. Alright, trucks aren't here yet, let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong, we just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
Alright, here we go, this is it.
Alright, alright! I see the vans. Rock and roll!
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop the stinger! Okay, now keep driving.
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle!
Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, no, no! No! Get a fucking move on!
Come on, move!
Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Fast! Let's go!
Hey!
Oh,
please,
get these ready!
Please.
Let's go! Let's go! Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Then let the slaughter commence!
No, no,
who you
no.
like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
yeah,
need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go, come on! Let's go, move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering. Union Depository, here we come.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Cool as a cucumber.
Onion 86 in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like... half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization? Good. Good? Good. Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I can see you. I got eyes in the back of my head.
Then you see me aiming right between those eyes in the back of your head.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team's here.
Now, that is some kind of door.
Hey. So, you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
Boy, oh boy.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
Hey, that's good stuff.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah!
All
right. Yeah. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a sec. Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
thought
maybe I could just,
Casey,
you know...
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Be cool, Case. We unload at Mission Row, you go on your way. Control, pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good, man. Merriweather know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We tapped into the traffic light system. I'll try to keep them away from you.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we on it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit seem easy enough. Here we go.
I got you a clean connection. Shouldn't be any lag on switches.
Okay, going across the junction. Right behind him.
Meriwether, coming from the east, dawg.
We gotta head east at this junction. They're waving us through.
Hey, look, you gotta go left.
Switched.
Oh, shit, more mercs coming from the northwest.
This one looks good.
Now go right at this turn.
We got a green light.
Hey, keep straight ahead right over this.
The light is green.
You're good.
Now you gotta make a right here. Hey, we flagged some bad dudes on the west.
Signal says stop.
There you go.
Shit, you about to run into these fools. Yeah, go right at this junction. Hey, Meriwether spotted on the south.
Too close, Control. Boom.
Oh, shit, look out. More Meriwethers coming from the north.
Green light ahead.
Done.
Hey, look out, they coming up to the rear.
Oh, I can practically smell those bastards.
Yeah, you nearly out of this shit.
Changed.
This one's clear.
Hustle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget old Case here, huh? The lead ain't
gonna
be
please,
wasted.
No, please don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally,
T.
Well.
No,
it ain't
a chance.
No, please,
be in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell them something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go! You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Meriwether!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right. You, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
Fuck, dog! It's a good thing we paid the 10 people to get off!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
Fuck the mercenaries!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
Let's get these in the trunk!
I'm moving them! Close them down!
Go away!
Hey, they ain't gonna catch the whip!
Hey, they got backup! Fucking Meriwether!
Hey, they ain't getting the score!
Oh, Jesus! You are my...
Watch the metal!
Ain't just no good when you're dead, you ass!
Who else will be fucking this up?
We deal with the mercs, we get out!
Just fuck off already!
How many dudes they got in this private army?
Ah, it was going so sweet!
They're coming from the left!
I'ma hold the front! You dudes take the side!
Come on, you assholes!
Hey, these guys are every fucking way! You're trapped!
Give it up! There'll be more coming!
Catch the whip!
out there on the overpass, man!
Just in time for the action to start! Fucking Merryweather!
Watch the metal!
Hey, they ain't getting the score!
You're dead!
Ah, it was going so sweet! I think that's it! That's the last of them!
So much for the bulletless revolution!
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter! Everyone else, in your cars, we leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
You're on me.
Calling all units. Merryweather, EMC report. Unit depository. Suspect
seems to be active. Left up here.
Afford a fucking driver to keep the truck going straight?
Get in here, man.
I don't see the vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there stat.
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
What? Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Whew. Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I could finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me.
I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that, gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Right? Well, this is a good time.
That's his fucking fault.
Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
Hey, can I get a cab?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Cool.
Vinewood Hills.
All right, let's hit the road.